You want to put 3 tablespoons of baking soda in your warm water. Hey guys, this is Trinity. Today, me and my brother are gonna be doing some awesome science experiments. I just love doing these experiments. So let's get started. Woohoo! So our first experiment is called Dancing Worms. And all you need is some warm water, some baking soda, your vinegar, and of course, your gummy worms. I love gummy worms. So what you want to do first is cut your gummy worm into 4 pieces, like we did right here. And then you want to put 3 tablespoons of baking soda in your warm water. Okay, JoJo, you can put the baking soda in. Now you're gonna put your gummy worms into your mixture and they have to soak for 15 minutes. So we're gonna do that right now. Okay, so our worms are almost done soaking. So now we're gonna pour some vinegar in our jars. So now we just have to wait for the worms to finish soaking. So excited because our next experiment is super fun and it's called elephant toothpaste. Okay, so for this experiment, you're gonna need a squirt of dish soap, 1/2 cup of peroxide, 2 tablespoons of hot water, 1 teaspoon of yeast, your food coloring, your funnel, and an empty bottle. So what we're gonna do first is put our peroxide in our bottle. So let's do that right now. Okay, now we're gonna add a squirt of dish soap. There we go. Now we're gonna add a couple of drops of food coloring. I think it's the best color in the world. Okay, your turn to choose your color. Green and pink. Okay, now let's add the drops. I'm gonna add like about two. Whoa! I think one should be enough. Your next step is to add a teaspoon of yeast to your warm water. Your turn, JoJo. Now let's make some elephant toothpaste. All you need to do is pour your mixture into the bottle. Let's do that. And you have to be quick because it'll overflow. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Turned out to be purple. Wow. Wow, that is amazing.
Mine one's more white than green.
Yeah. It's like a nice baby pink color.
It's still coming out.
Wait, watch, it's like a volcano. That's so cool. You should try this at home. It's so fun. It's so cool. That's so cool. The tray is full of it. It's like toothpaste. Wait, can you actually use it as toothpaste? That's it for this week's video. I hope you enjoyed these super fun experiments. In the comments down below, tell me what your favorite experiment was. My favorite was the elephant toothpaste. What was yours?
Mine was the elephant toothpaste too.
And make sure you like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next week. Bye.